The game's future stars are on display as Minor League Baseball comes your way on the show. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Pensacola Blue Wahoos and the Rocket City Trash Pandas. Stepping in, Todd McCain. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. The 1-2. Bottom dropped out on him, and that's a strikeout. The throw down to first, one away. Coming to the plate now, Joe Cronin. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Bases are empty, one man in. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. 73 degrees our game time temperature here tonight, and it probably won't get a whole lot cooler than that. And he takes strike three called, and it's a pair of punch outs that begin the ball game.
The designated hitter. All right,
and this ball runs away for ball two. 2-1. And they set up away with the fastball, but it misses. 3-1. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Line towards center field. Lund will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. So stepping in, Brendan Lund. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now the 1-1 pitch. Left side, but well fouled. The 1-2 is put in play to the right side of the infield. Fielded cleanly, and he will whip this one over to first in time for the out. Stepping in, Brendan Sanger, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Up in the zone for him, and he takes a called strike two.
I know he stole a strike right there, but he wants to get the curveball down or he's going to get hurt.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. Stepping up now, Albert Rodriguez.
Albert Rodriguez.
The 1-1 home.
That's a tough pitch for a batter. If you're not expecting it, you'll end up with half a bat after you swing.
Little chopper back to the mound. Throw in time, and the side is retired. New inning set to get underway, and stepping up as the shortstop, Drew Maggi. Just out in front of that one, still 2-2. Pitch on the way. High in the air out towards shallow right. Sanger is over a few steps as he puts it away for the first out. At the plate, Trey Cabbage. No score here as we play inning number two. Sent on the ground out to second. And there are two away now. Into the box, Jose Miranda. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Still looking for our first hit in the ball game, and he fouls this one off. Hit down the line at first, but this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. Line drive snagged on a short hop. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Bottom of the inning now, and here comes the first baseman, Chris Rogers. Sent out to straightaway center field. Ledoux is right there, one down. Now batting, Jose Rojas.
No left fielder. Jose Rojas.
He loses him on ball four. Stepping into the box, Zane Gerwitz.
The second baseman, Zane Gerwitz.
Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count. You send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Payoff pitch one more time. He is swung on and missed. He got him. Digging in, Roberto Baldacchini.
Batting seventh, not shortstop, Roberto Baldacchini.
The 1-1 pitch. And a slider bounces, and that gets away. And he'll rein it in as the count moves to 1-2. Working for the punch out and the offering.
Wow, kind of an interesting pitch call there. The batter flailed at the pitch away on the previous one, so you'd think you'd go right back there, but instead they decided to come in. Make him prove he can adjust before you do.
Another 2-2 offering. Chopped to third. Reined in. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Now at the plate, Ben Rortvedt. 7-8-9, bottom of the order, set to go here in the third. Swing and a line drive. But just fouls as he just misses extra bases. The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him. Now at the plate,
Akil Baddoo.
The center fielder.
Both teams so far Akil yet to crack the hit column. Snatched out of midair at first base for out number two. Into the box now, Mark Contreras. His guy's still looking at a zero in the hit column. Change up just off the black, and it's 2-1. Scorched to third. He's got it. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Late now is the designated hitter, Jordan Zimmermann, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. That softly hit to right. Will that get down? That's a base hit, their first of the game. Into the box now, Julian Leon. Fastball runs in tight here, and it's 2-1. In there, and it's even now, 2-2.
Well, he snapped that breaking ball off really nice. He'll do well to keep putting it there.
Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes. Right side, but it's going to be a foul ball. Here now the 2-2. Gets him looking up around the letters. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Brendan Lund, 0-for-1 here in the early going. A little bit outside. 2-1. Could have been 3-1. Instead, it's 2-2.
Ooh, that's a good pitch to take a hack at right there. Change up, up in the zone. He'd like to have that one back.
And a dive, but he's back. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Reached for and popped into the air back behind second. Maggi takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Riding in once again, Brendan Sanger. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double. To the plate now, Albert Rodriguez. Liner toward right center. And that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. And the second run will score as that makes it a 2-0 ball game. At the plate now, Chris Rogers hit back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Digging in for his second at bat, Todd McCain. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
Still 1-2.
Got to believe the pitcher and catcher understand the fact that he's covering away, and he's covering way away. Don't be shocked if he comes in with something.
Gerwitz retreats to the outfield grass, and he has it for out number one. Striding into the box, Joe Cronin. First time up, he went down looking. The 1-1. Hit out toward second. Reined in. And there's out number two. Next will be the designated hitter, Alexi Castillo. Bases are empty here with two men out. Shoots this one over to first. Oh, and he has some trouble with it. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And digging in is the outfielder, Jose Rojas.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
He's right there. And that's out number one. Ready now, Zane Gerwitz. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Here now the 2-2. Sliced hard on the ground, right to him. Throw gets him, two down. Digging in now, Roberto Baldacchini.
Roberto Baldacchini.
1-1. Is taken for strike two.
Wow, not sure what you're looking for right there, but that one was pretty much middle center cut. Tough pitch to take.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. So here's the cleanup hitter, Drew Maggi. Flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far.
We're moving through the middle of this ball game right now. They want to get things going. How about trying to get some base runners on, or at least get a base hit? They don't have any hits going into this part of the game.
And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. Now a changeup locks him up as he looks at strike three called. One away.
Now
settling in now, Trey Cabbage. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Up high, 2-1 now. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Lund is there, two gone. Now in the box, Jose Miranda. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Hit to first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and striding forward, the designated hitter, Jordan Zimmermann. The 1-2. Takes this the other way to right, and a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning.
The catcher, number 41, Julian.
Stepping in now, Julian Leon. Line drive to left. Contreras has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. Digging in, Brendan Lund, 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. The 3-1 fouled off. And he lays off here. A nice job. It's ball four. First and second now with one away.
The right fielder.
Trying to pick things up where we left off. Brendan Sanger. 1-for-2 with a double on the ledger so far. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Cabbage back in. Plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. Standing in, Albert Rodriguez. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. The 1-1 home.
Nope, at the ball.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
To 2-2 now. Zimmermann at second. Lund on at first with two down. Fouled away. Here now the 2-2.
Well, this has been a long inning already, and I know he doesn't want it to get any longer. I expect a challenge pitch right here.
And that pitch misses for ball four. So some intrigue now as the bases are loaded here with two away. Digging in once again, Chris Rogers. And it's fouled away. Bases are loaded here, two down. In tight with the slider, 2-2.
He's already walked two in this inning already. This guy just can't seem to find the strike zone.
Now this is on the ground to second. Is he going to get out of this? He is. They get the force at second base, and the inning is over. Top half of the sixth about to get started. And next to hit is the catcher, Ben Rortvedt. Right there at the belt. 1-2 now. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. And now a pitch on the way. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside. 3-2.
Hey, throwing the ball great up until this point. Don't want to allow a leadoff walk. Needs to just focus in on his mechanics right here.
Lund, patrolling center, makes the play. One out. At the plate,
Akil Badu
comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. One out, nobody on. Inside for a ball as he falls behind to him here. 3-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
3-2 pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. And this will fall, but it's a foul ball. Pulled toward right center field. Center fielder on the run. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Ready for another chance. Mark Contreras.
Mark Contreras.
Now the payoff pitch home. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. So coming to the plate, Todd McCain, man at first after the two-out walk. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Now another 1-2, and he struck him out. So it might be time to begin the countdown as he's now gone through six innings without allowing a base hit. Randy LeBlanc enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 44, Randy.
Bottom of the sixth inning now, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Jose Rojas. And here's a pitch swung on and missed, 1-2 now. In the air, down the line in left. And no one will track it down. Ready on 1-2. And he fouls this one off. Here he comes again, 1-2. And that misses, 2-2. Now a change up, but it misses just a little below the zone.
You can certainly tell at bats like this one frustrate the heck out of a pitcher. But you got to find a way to stay composed and execute your plan.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Jose Rojas becomes the first out in the bottom of the sixth inning. 2-1. Swing and he rockets this one down the left field line. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the left field wall. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. At the plate, Roberto Baldacchini tries to change up on him there, but it's a ball, 2-1. Skied into straightaway right. Cabbage is over just a few steps to his left as he takes it for out number two. So striding in, Jordan Zimmerman. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield, he's going to wave them.
And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout, and the play at first goes 2-3 for good measure as the inning is over. In now, Joe Cronin. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one.
We're moving right along into this one as we head into the late innings. Listen, if you want to score, you got to have to bunch some hits together, and they haven't been able to do that so far. So hopefully this leadoff guy, this will be the right guy at the right spot to get something going.
Line towards center field, and that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far. Leadoff hitters aboard, and that means the tying run will come forward here in the late innings. So now to the plate, Alexi Castillo. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up. And that's in there, base hit. Throw just does beat him to the bag, and that was pretty close. Standing in, Drew Maggi. He got called out on strikes his last time through. Runner at first here, one man out. Line drive, base hit. Go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Now batting to right fielder, Trey Cabbage.
In now, Trey Cabbage. Oh, this is hit to third. Will it be two? The tag gets one. On to first, it's a double play as their woes continue. The inning is over. Andrew Vasquez gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Number 63.
Last half of the seventh here, and now it'll be the catcher, Julian Leon. The 2-1 home.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Cabbage moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. Digging in, Brendan Lund. It was a walk in his last trip. Now the 2-1 pitch.
Ball three.
Brendan Sanger is on deck. Three balls and a strike. Here's the pitch. Comes back with a dandy of a curveball there, and it's a full count, 3-2. Making him sweat out there. The seventh pitch coming up. He pulls this one into right. Cabbage is back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. At the plate, Brendan Sanger. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. A bouncer to the left side, scooped up. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Ready for another shot now, Jose Miranda. He's hitless in the game, as is much of the rest of his team.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Hey, leading off an inning in this situation, three balls on you. You have to know that a solo shot's not tying this game up. You have to find a way to get on base any way possible.
He can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an eight-pitch at-bat. Now at the plate, Ben Rortvedt, 0-for-2 for him to this point. Hit hard to the right. Foul. Not close with the off-speed pitch taken for a ball. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Digging in to try it again. Akil Baddoo. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. Inside corner called a strike 1-2. And that just misses the corner inside to even the count at 2-2.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him away, so now it'll be interesting to see what he turns to.
Pulled toward right center field. Sanger is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Sam Clay is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 82.
Bottom of inning number 8 set to go, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Albert Rodriguez. And he misses 2-1. And a fastball, but he's losing it a bit here to 3-1 now. Now here it comes. Lifted into center field. Center fielder on the run. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. Now to the plate, Chris Rogers. The 3-2 pitch. And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four.
Now back.
Coming to the plate now, Jose Rojas. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. Here now the 2-2 is looked at, and the count moves full.
Well, the 1-2 pitch didn't go his way, and now a miss there on 2-2. You know he doesn't want this at bat to get away from him, so I think we're going to see a challenge pitch on a full count.
And he misses again, ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on ball.
Go away.
now, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out. Stepping into the box, Roberto Baldacchini. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. And he comes back with a fastball, 1-2 now. Line to the right side. And that gets down as he can't get there in time. And he is safe at the plate, and the lead is now 3-0.
A designated hitter, number 5.
Into the box now, Jordan Zimmerman. In there, 1-2 now.
Hey, this is a big pitch right here. Can't allow them to attack on any more runs. Let's see if he attacks his own or buries something in the third.
Here's a fastball in on the fist, and that'll even things up at 2-2. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. 3-2 now. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Badu is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Daniel Procopio comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. All set to start the ninth in this one, and next it'll be the outfielder, Mark Contreras.
They look like they're up against it here, down 3 on the road, trying to come back against a closer.
Can't find the zone there as he lays off the breaking ball. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
If you're at the plate in this situation, you're only thinking one thing, and that is get on base. You got 3 balls. It has to be perfect over those 17 inches for you to pull a trigger. A walk is as good as a knock right here.
And this pitch misses here. It's 4, and they've got a leadoff base runner aboard to start the ninth.
Now batting.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go Todd McCain. 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning.
The batter number 7, second baseman, Joe Cronin.
At the plate now, Joe Cronin. Now a swing and a weak little line drive over to first. But an easy play there at first as that becomes the first out of the inning.
The batter, number 3.
So a crucial moment here and standing in, Alexi Castillo. But a single here could reduce the deficit to only 1. And he takes 2, and it's 2-1.
Hey, this isn't going to be an easy save. These guys are making them work for this one.
Back up the middle and through into center field, a base hit. And the second run is across to make this a 3-2 ball game now.
Now batting.
Quick check on that tying run at first. And he'll get back in safely. And again a throw. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. Standing in now, Drew Maggi. No offer on that one. 2 balls and a strike. Now a swing and a hard hit grounder. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Now a throw over and a dive, but he's back in there. Still only 1 out in the inning. Full count, 3-2.
Looked like he tried to elevate a fastball on that 2-2 pitch there, but kind of overdid it. With a pitch that high, it's pretty easy to lay off if you're the hitter.
Lund will have plenty of room as he makes the catch, and there's a big out number 2. Now with the play, Trey Cabbage. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. From the stretch. Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. And they will get the force. And a tough way to end it here as this ball game is over.
Hey, we were really treated to a good one today. Bottom of the eighth proved to be the difference, though. And a good job here in the ninth to close the book on this one.
this one, definitely a low-scoring affair as we get one last look at our final line score. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he ended up handing things off to his bullpen buddies in the ninth, but still, eight strong innings from him really showed a lot in this one.
To the finish in tonight's game, the Rocket City Trash Pandas have taken a 2-1 series lead. Matt Ball pitches well enough to get the W, so that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. From our partners Dan Plesac and Mark DeRosa, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a special presentation of MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
The final run score for our ball game: for the victorious Trash Pandas, 3 runs, 6 hits, no errors. They left 8 men on base. For the Blue Wahoos, 2 runs on 4 hits, no errors. They left 4 men on base.